بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله بشأن الله من الشيطان الرجيم. الحمد لله بالعالمين. نشكرك يا الله. Now here's the nursery. Today is the 22nd of August. MashaAllah, we had a lot of pepper. We had a lot of pepper here. We had a lot of pepper. And this is the nursery. Here is, I think, some dates growing here under this under this banana. There's some dates growing there. I think there is something. I think this is, I'm not so sure if this is the Palestinian olive tree coming up here. This one, we put some seeds, olive tree seeds here, but I don't know if this is an olive plant. Probably here the olive did not grow at all. This is dates have grown up, and these are oranges. This is jackfruit. These others papaya. And the guy built a house for himself where he can store some things. And of course, the corn has been harvested a lot of corn. And things are okay. The bananas are doing good. And yes, these are aborigines, what's called the tree there. This pomegranate tree. There's even already flowering pomegranates. There's a flowering. I don't know why they're flowering so early. This is mchicha just harvested, inshallah. We'll have harvest of mchicha here. And some papayas are producing. This one there produces papaya. These bananas are coming up. That banana here is maybe flowering, alhamdulillah, inshallah. And these bananas, they're already, I think another 1 week or 2 weeks we'll harvest this banana, inshallah. And there you can see, I don't know what happened, but there are monkeys here who do havoc. But these are papayas, they're coming up, inshallah. These are papayas coming up. Papayas coming up. And these are pineapple, not yet. Pineapple. Brown, of course, pineapple. We had planted maybe 1 acre of green grams. There's some green grams. All this area is green grams. All this area is green grams, and we're going to fill up all this area with green grams. And we've got watermelons there after the green grams. There you see green, those are the watermelons. Let me see. These are green grams here, green grams. This area of green grams. All these are green grams, and under the tower is the watermelons. Here we are, and I noticed that the mango trees are flowering now. A lot of flowers, the mango trees. Can you see them from here? Those two mango trees. Flowering. Others, not flowering. Every mango is one season, different types of mangoes.